secret Asian man is back in town! It's Salon De Serge! Today's band is Little Hand of the City! And now, two guys who've been naughty every day this year, Kevin and Steve! Now it's the extreme Christmas episode! You guys can drink and jolly! Ah!
You got your hat going on there, Steve.
Yes, I do cool. Have my hat. It's quite the chilling hat, in fact. We got a little poofy white ball, the white edge, the red velvet.
True.
It gets all
classic. No. What gets all the latest is the evil one. You got the black trim going on there, the little darker red. You know, it's just a little more dark than usual, but you know, different things happen.
You know,
it's styling.
Yeah, it is.
Styling. Christmas spirit.
Yes, we're getting way into it. We got the tree, we have the garnishes.
Amazing.
The poinsettias.
We took this for, you know, we got it. I'm not gonna say anything.
Compartment.
Speaking of that, I got a gift for you.
Oh,
it's
really?
Christmas, you know.
What'd you give me?
A wonderful summer sausage right here. Look at this. Here you go,
ooh,
Steve. Good for
sausage.
10 years right there.
It's good for a long time. And this reminds me, I got you a gift also,
Kevin.
Oh,
no. Check it out. Not like last year, is it?
Way better.
Oh.
A summer sausage.
Wow. It's
just for you, Kev.
Summer sausage. You know, I hate these things.
You only get like 4,000% of daily saturated fat in
all
one
right.
sausage.
You know what? No, I challenge you to duel with
that. Oh, really?
Oh, down. That's horrible. Stop.
Oh, whoa.
Where'd you come from?
Well, I don't know. I was getting ready to make my rounds. I got a package for you, and I put this hat on and was just getting ready to walk out the door, and all of a sudden, here I am.
Poof. So maybe the hat did something?
I don't know. It is Christmas. I mean, is there, you know, like Frosty the Snowman put
Ghost
on the hat and came
Christmas
to life?
Past or something? Whoa, that's kind of freaky. What do you got here?
Well, I got a double package there. It's got a letter on the top.
This is to Jay. Here, Floor, can you get this to Jay over there?
To Santa.
I got a letter?
Yeah.
I never get a letter.
Well, we'll see.
Huh. What else is in there, too, though? Standard tape.
Yeah, you got your, I guess there's a promo tape in there. It kind of rattles. You know,
cool. We'll see. You know what? It's Christmas here. Have a gift.
You know,
mailman.
Have two.
Yeah, they're great.
Come
they're really good for
them. Everybody loves
them. These things.
Oh, there you go.
You'd be surprised.
Keep it in the
this
garage
is a two-year supply for my cat. Thank you.
There you
nice.
Go.
Hey, that's really
good to
great.
Have a dead cat.
Well, in a few years anyway, probably.
Things happen. Oh,
wow. Well, listen, you guys have a Merry Christmas. I got to be off.
All right.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Man, that's a tricky guy right there.
That is tricky. He's got like the little remote control vanish, go. That's interesting.
That really is interesting.
Jay, what do you got in the box over there?
Well, I got a letter from my last employer.
Really?
I was Santa at the mall, and they fired me, so they sent me my final paycheck.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
At the mall?
Yeah. I'm taking you guys out for Christmas dinner.
All right.
Nice. So what? How long did you work at the mall?
Yeah, what's this all about?
Well, I was about for 2 weeks. It wasn't very long. I didn't last too long.
Well, you know.
Yeah, well, you know, I love being Santa Claus. It runs in the family. My dad was Santa.
Well, why don't you bring some people up?
All right, I will. We have the floor director over here who was, she was telling me she had a little something she wanted from Santa Claus. And we also have lovely Becca.
Hey, whoa.
How's it going, ladies?
Good, how you doing?
I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah. So, What do you guys want for Christmas? What do you want for Christmas? What can Santa Jay give to you?
Well, I would like a BMW Coupe M3 Series in gunmetal gray.
You want a CD player with that?
actually, I'd like FM radio.
All right. Good taste.
I really like a new car.
Oh, well, a new car.
Yeah, my car is kind of...
I've seen your car. Yeah.
Oh, a little tension here, a little naughty tension. I don't know what this is, but I like it.
So Jay, why did you get fired?
What was that?
Why'd you get fired? Why'd you get fired?
I don't know.
You weren't drinking, were you?
You come to work drunk once, and you think you get a warning. I don't know. I mean, you guys let me drink here on the set.
Oh, well, it's different here.
Well, you know.
Not at the mall.
Keep it on the DL.
Yeah.
Little kids, I guess their parents don't like it too much.
Well, hopefully you girls get what you want from Santa Jay there.
They might have to work for it with that one.
They might have to work for it. No, you know, hopefully we get something better than these horrible Christmas gifts that people get over the summer. I mean, you know, this is a good gift. You know, you got the Terminator 3. Ooh, I'll be back. Yada yada yada. Or maybe the we got like a new camera.
That'd be cool.
See, these are good gifts, not bad ones. You like know, this spot.
Yeah, checking this out. We got some really, really bad gifts coming
Horrible gifts.
It's Christmas time once again. And once again, we're celebrating the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, by amounting more and more credit card debt. So how do we teach our kids not to go into debt? By buying them the toys that they really want, like the Bratz doll. The Bratz doll teaches little girls how to go to the mall and shop on your credit card so we can go deeper and deeper into credit card debt. So you have so-called friends and loved ones on your Christmas list. You don't have time to visit them because you're too busy out shopping. The only thing that you can get them, because you know them so well, is a talking fish. The fish is a nice present for the first day. The only problem is, it only has one song. And it plays that same song over and over and over and f***ing over until you just want to f***ing smash it. You know what a really good Christmas gift is? A bottle of wine, a box of chocolates, and Chevron with Techron. So let's have some fun and play with these crappy gifts the extreme way. Stop playing that same f***ing song over and f***ing over! And this is what we do properly with that type of Christmas. Instead of going out wasting your money, going deeper into credit card debt shopping, you might want to think of taking up a hobby so you can spend more time with friends. I prefer shooting. What the f*** were they thinking with this thing? All I have to say is, f*** shopping. Go visit your friends and loved ones instead. Take the time out of your busy schedule shopping for crap gifts. Write a Christmas card, send it to a friend, or just go visit your buddy. That's what I have to say. I'm Chad Glazer.
Mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you have a proper wedding world?
Families in Florida prepare themselves for the hurricane season. Families in California prepare themselves for earthquakes. Every family in America should prepare itself for a terrorist attack. And quite frankly, things are very simple. A emergency supply kit, a communication plan. You can learn how to do them on our website. You can get a brochure. Terrorism forces us to make a choice. We can be afraid or we can be ready.
What's happening, Kevin? Got the rock star. Got a mountain. I'm good.
Hey, like
Horrible guess.
Oh, man.
Horrible guess. Who thinks up these things? A talking fish and a singing fish.
You know?
Who would actually, who? And you get down on the design table, like, we're gonna make a talking fish. Oh, look, it's gonna be annoying, sit on the wall.
Do you know who got those two? Jay.
Jay.
What are you doing?
That's horrible.
Unbelievable.
You know, maybe there's like, maybe some people know more about that or something. You know, maybe we should go to the news.
Yes, we should go to the news.
With the Ryan Report.
Tell us what's up, Ryan.
Let's do it!
I'm Ryan Letcher, and yes, I too have a Santa hat. But seriously, ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you, Nugget Gate 2003 is officially over. You may have noticed a certain ad campaign by a certain company that has changed an ingredient in a certain product, if you catch my drift. Now you may ask yourself, how does a multinational corporation come to change one of their trademark products? Well, I'll tell you, it's called the Ryan Effect, baby. That's right. I'm like a slightly overweight Gandhi. I'm bringing peace to the world one nugget at a time. Now, I'd like to thank those of you that have been there from the beginning, namely me. Me, I have to thank you for the Nobel Prize that I'm accepting right now, because as far as I'm concerned, the voting's over. So America, your Christmas present has arrived early. Speaking of Christmas, it's about time to bring some of that cheer in Ryan Report style. Yes, I got a song. There's words. Christmas time is here. Those presents are drawing near. Oh, can you hear the reindeer? No? Why not? I'll tell you, because Santa Claus is alive, told to you by your parents. Oh no, please don't cry, because hell, you still get your presents. Whoa. Now hold on, hold on, there's another verse. You ain't out of the woods yet, okay? But why would they lie to an impressionable child? Well, I'll tell you why. It's to get you to go to bed early so they can get and get up. Merry Christmas, everybody! And now, Secret Asian Man!
That's freaking awesome!
Paul, you have dishonored me. Now you will die. I will kill you. I challenge you to a duel next week, or sometime in the near future when you have time. Maybe pencil me in. We can have lunch, discuss, you know, plan the fight. I don't know if you want weapons or maybe some nunchucks. Haha!
Oh no! I'm still stuck with my foot in the bathtub! What the hell time is it? I'm hungry! I want some lunch! Maybe there's some leftovers from the competition! Is there a fort? Hey! There's no force field here! That jerk told me there was a force field!
Do-do-do-do-do, washing dishes. Yep, I sure be weighing on that one. Oh yeah. Oh, watch this cup right here as I enjoy my victory. I sure hope he doesn't bother me anytime in the near future. Ah, damn, I'm good.
Hey, where have you been?
Hey,
I escaped.
Wait a minute.
Look at me, I'm all
It's
obsessed.
My true love.
Oh no,
come
where
here
are you
to
going?
Me.
Oh, you two-timing creep.
Ah, yes, rice. I love my rice.
What the hell? I don't understand. Okay, it's all better now.
Oh, yes, I... You know, you must check a look at this rice. It's some of the best in the world. In fact, I need to eat it for my competition. Wang has told me that we were going to go down to a competition next week and fight to the death.
Okay.
I need to trade.
I think I have an idea.
Whoa!
I can train you. Follow me.
Whatever you say.
made especially for you for training.
You got it. Wemo Chijo. I'm ready to rock and roll now. Kill the bird. Bumping some iron.
Pretty soon you'll be able to do this by yourself. Come on, let's go, you big sissy. Come on,
oh,
you
yeah.
Rage man. Don't push that on me now. Keep going. Come on, you big sissy.
Keep it moving.
Keep it moving. My grandma could do a better job than that. Come on, lift those legs. Higher. Get down. Use those grenades, man. Faster.
Oh, man,
let's put some hustle in it. Come on, tone those muscles. Come on, Degrasion man, come on. Put those spirit to it. Use your muscles. My grandma can go faster than you. Let's go and see some hustle here.
All right, Sam,
push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. Get up. Get up. Come on. Get going. Go.
It's just like working out to the oldies. Ah, it was just like Richard Simmons.
I don't have all that! Let's go, soldier!
Who will win? Find out on the next Secret Asian Man!
Watch local news that you can use every Thursday at 7 o'clock.
To ultimately be the victor in the war against terrorism, we need all Americans to be engaged, down to the point where we ask mothers and fathers to think about doing some simple things at home to protect themselves and protect their children, like making an emergency supply kit. Have a good communications plan for your family. You can learn how on our new website. You can call for a brochure. We're asking America to be ready. And we will be ready.
Look at the shiny thing. Oh, I'm mad.
Not mad.
Oh, I'm scared.
No, you're like pissed.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your listening pleasure, Ellensburg Extreme is proud to present Little Hand of the City!
Smiling back at you.
little hand of the city. You're watching Ellensburg Extreme. We'll be right back. That was great, guys. Thanks a lot.
City, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that was great. Woo. So, how'd you guys find the name? Why Little Hand of the City? Why a Big Hand or whatever?
We're actually, we're all Italian.
Oh, yeah?
To be honest with you, and they're brothers, actually.
Oh.
And their last name is De Gioia, which is Italian for, what is it? Of the city, Gioia.
Yes. So it's actually got
then,
meaning.
Yeah, and minus Menino, which means little hand in Italian.
So it goes so, right
to God. Menino De Gioia, it's like Little Hand of the City.
Yeah, you cut and paste.
You cut and paste.
Yeah, that's like pretty smooth. Computer
and get the mouse on going. So you guys are from Seattle?
Yeah, we are.
Uh-huh. So you probably do a couple shows around there, and you've decided to come out here to Ellensburg in
yeah,
the
you
snow.
Know, I was actually wondering, what do Ellensburgan people like call you?
Ellensburgan?
Yeah, I guess that was my exact...
Ellensburgers!
Ellensburgers. There we go.
That's it, there it is.
That's exactly what
you
we call it.
You answered my question.
So you guys come from different bands, or you just four?
Yeah, we're all from different bands. We actually just got together not too long ago. We're all from different Seattle bands.
Oh, okay.
I played in a band called Sophie Tucker, and Mark was from The Scene.
Team Copilot.
And Team Copilot was the band that Dan played drums for before.
Cool.
So, we got together recently.
If anybody wanted to get in touch with you guys, how would they do that?
We've got an email address, and that's Aaron, which is my name, Aaron, at littlehandofthecity.com, if you want to get on the mailing list or anything like that.
So you guys have a mailing list?
Yeah, we do have a mailing list for all the shows. We're in the studio right now, but we'll be playing shows in the next couple months. All right,
cool. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the band right there. And now we're going to check out a little of a little hairstyling thing.
Ow!
Jay.
Somewhere around the world, there are men and women of the armed forces risking their lives, helping rebuild communities after natural disasters, collecting toys for needy children, tutoring kids in school. These are your sons and daughters who work to keep us safe, secure, and free. Dedicated men and women who put their country first. It is more than a trial by fire. It is a rite of passage. And if you can master your fear, outsmart your enemy, and never yield even to yourself, you will be changed forever. The few, the proud, the Marines.
College, you can talk about violence.
That's just discipline.
This is what we're using today. Now, the thing is with this camera, they have very small tapes.
I tell you, this commercial costing me all we are on. Hello, welcome to Salon De Serge. I am Serge, this is my salon. Come on in, I'll show you. And this is my lover, Shale. And this is my brother-in-law, Jean. Today what we have for you is a real train wreck. She's a real disaster. Come, I'll show you. This is Aja. Salon. Okay, so Aja, what do you think I should be doing for you today here?
Well, maybe a little off the bottom. Nothing too drastic going on.
Okay. I'm telling you, this hair is horrible. Horrible.
That looks so bad.
Silence! What's name is on the building?
Serge.
That's right, and what does a woman need?
Serge Harry.
That's great. Okay, what I give you a little color, give you new bounce, cause your hair very dead right now. I say, look at me, I'm dead. I fix that for you. I say, look at me, I'm alive now. It's
I like
beautiful.
It. Yeah,
okay,
I want that.
Let's do it.
Well, I just sleep the floor all day, but what I really love to do is dance salon.
I don't believe it, Carl. Stick it in the way of my freestyle. Oh, this is beautiful, Asia. This is beautiful. Give it life, has life. I'm like a Jesus. Fantastic, you are dope. So I finished with Asia. She was great. She was so happy with her hair too. She had up out of the chair, ran up to the salon, crying because she was so full of joy. But that's okay, she did not pay me for her beautiful haircut because I made her beautiful. It was payment enough. She was fantastic.
Yeah, she was fantastic.
Blow my mind up. 400 Jewish lovers. The hot times go down when you're waiting for
I am Serge, and this is my salon. Back. And remember, if you're not as beautiful as us, you need to have when you touch them
with that surgery.
Hey, Kev, that's the end of the show for this week.
It is the end of the show. That's all we got. And you know, you know what? We're award-winning now.
Yes, we are.
Ellensburg Extreme is award-winning, so have a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. One Christmas Day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikilikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikilikimaka is a thing to say.